Welcome to the User Interface video series. This tutorial introduces how to import functions for use in the Key in Materials and Key in Boundary Conditions windows in the GeoStudio product suite. Functions that can be imported from other GeoStudio files include hydraulic conductivity functions, volumetric water content functions, climate data, and other functions required for boundary condition definition. We will start with the VADOS-W 2D tutorial example file open. We will go through some of the steps of recreating this example by using the import command. There are three material types, with the upper soil separated into two different hydraulic conductivity functions. The only boundary condition that requires a function in this example is the climate boundary condition. We will open a new VADOS-W file that already has been saved with the required time steps and an axis already drawn. We will import the regions from the original VADOS-W file first by going to File, Import Regions. A window automatically opens to allow you to change the problem coordinates or problem scale so that the regions are within the extent of the drawing page. Since the regions already fit within my current drawing page, I will simply click OK. Next, we will go into Key in Materials to define our materials. The first material we will add is the waste material. We will choose the simplified thermal material model and click on the ellipsis button beside the water content function drop-down box. We will click on the arrow beside the Add button to show the options available for creating water content functions. We will choose the import command and choose the original tutorial file where the functions are located. Now we can choose a single function or hold down the control button on the keyboard to choose multiple functions or simply use the all or none buttons to highlight the functions we want to import. I will choose all functions and click on import. Now, all of the water content functions from the original file have been added to the water content function list. Next, we will follow the same steps for the hydraulic conductivity functions. Now, the functions are available in the drop-down menus for the water content and hydraulic conductivity functions in the Key in Materials window, and we can create the materials as needed. We will not recreate all materials at this time, as we could also simply use the copy and paste method to add the materials to the materials window. For the copy and paste method, both VADOS-W files need to be open. First, I will go into the Key in Materials screen in the original VADOS-W tutorial file and highlight all of the materials listed. I will right-click within the list window and choose Copy. Then, in the new VADOS-W file, I can simply right-click in the materials list window and choose Paste. Now, all of the materials, including their functions, have been pasted into the Key in Materials window of my new file. For the boundary conditions, a similar approach is used to import the functions required, including the climate boundary condition. We have now reached the end of this video tutorial. Thank you for watching.